from Irving Primary School.
My name is Kodase, 8 years old primary school, also from Irving Primary School.
This lesson is calculus. Chapter 4, further differentiation. We'll look at this question. For this question, okay, is a 0 over 0 over y? Because then we start in, right? Where's your O? So, okay, let me just write this question down. Here is the limit. X approaches to 1. Then this is 0 over 0. This is a TAL apostrophe S. So here, is it correct? But if we sub in, so this will become 0 because there is a 1 to 1, 0 over, and this is from 0 to 0, which is also a 0, right? Right?
Yeah.
So this is the 0 over 0. So right now we'll use the L'Hopital's rule and the Leibniz formula, right?
Yes.
So here this limit x approaches to 1, and I want to ask you, if we use the L'Hopital's rule, what must it be?
The limit, it must be differentiable, it must be continuous, and it must be indeterminable form.
Okay. Can we just split? Can we?
Okay.
And remember, here is a special limit. Then here is 1 plus x minus 1. So here is 1 over x minus 1. Then here is the bigger bracket. Because that these two are the inverse, which means that it's just about a negative 1, right?
Yes.
So inside here is the e. This will be half times e to the power of negative 1. Because that is negative, so we can put that in the denominator, which is a 1 over 2e. Am I right?
Okay.
Okay, so we found that this is the answer. Understand?
Yes.
Okay, so we've used these. So from this step to this step is the L'Hopital and the Leibniz formula, right?
Yes.
Then after that is splitting and special limit. Then sub and plus or minus.
minus 1.
Special limit 2.
Then special limit 2. Then this is? Okay, special limit 2 then. Just like change from e to a power negative 1 to 1 over e. Simple?
Yes.
Okay, so okay, understand?
Yes.
So okay, right here?
Okay.
Okay. Bye.